Tom Brady had a big win on January 24th, 2021. Brady and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, his new team since leaving the New England Patriots, beat the Green Bay Packers 31-26, clinching the Bucs a spot in Super Bowl 55. It was an especially meaningful win for Brady as he will be heading to his 10th Super Bowl, where he and his team will play against the Kansas City Chiefs on February 7, 2021. There was a touching moment at the end of the game where Brady ran to the stands and asked a security guard, "Can I say hi to my son?" Brady's son Jack, whom he shares with ex-girlfriend Bridget Moynihan, ran down the stairs and hugged his dad. "Love you, kiddo," Brady said as he held his son, per NBC Sports. After the win, Brady explained how special it was for him that Jack was in the stands. "Doesn't get any better for a dad than that. He was gonna freeze his butt off here, and so I called him on Friday. I said, 'Are you sure you wanna go?' He's like, 'Dad, I wanna go.' For him to be there and to see it just makes it so special for me. I hope it's as special for him as it is for me." However, it wasn't just Jack who showed support. In fact, Moynihan also shared her joy and had some supportive words for her ex. She wrote on Instagram, "Could not be more proud. Tom Brady said he would do it, and he did. Congratulations, Buccaneers." She included a photo of the sweet exchange between father and son. Moynihan and Brady broke up in 2006 after 2 years of dating, per Us Weekly, and Brady went on to date model Gisele Bündchen. They married in 2009 and share 2 children, Benjamin and Vivian. As the 2 families came together, Bündchen and Moynihan had their own journey in accepting each other. Fans absolutely loved Bridget Moynihan's praise for her ex. When she shared the congratulatory post on Instagram, people couldn't help but reach out to say how touched they were by her message and their positive example of co-parenting. Moynihan married businessman Andrew Frankel in 2015, so they've obviously had to learn the art and balance of co-parenting. One person wrote on Moynihan's post, adding a heart emoji, "This is the best, great player and dad. You are a great role model for all co-parents." Another person noted Moynihan's willingness to praise Brady and said, "Huge of you and love your journey of respect for each other." Another person wrote, "You are a true example of co-parenting. Class act." Despite this obvious message of support, have Moynihan and Brady always had an easy relationship? Not exactly. After they split in 2006, Moynihan revealed that she was pregnant with his child, according to Harper's Bazaar, and at that point, Brady had already started dating Gisele Bündchen. According to People, the experience was a challenging one for Moynihan as she faced public scrutiny and unwanted attention, especially while Brady's life buzzed with news of his brand new relationship. However, as time passed and both Moynihan and Brady found and remained in relationships of their own, Moynihan has positive things to say about the situation and the life her son Jack gets to live. Moynihan told People in April 2019, "Tom and I made a decision to raise a child together, and we both found partners that not only supported us in raising that child, but also loved our child as if he was their own. I don't think you can ask for more than that. My son is surrounded by love." That's definitely something to celebrate, perhaps even more so than Brady's return to the Super Bowl. Though obviously we're excited for him on that front too. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.